Celebrating 9 years as a headlining performer at the Mirage, the talented Terry Fator captures the hearts of his audiences with a voice that is like second to none. His humor is great, and that ever-growing cast of puppets. Oh my goodness. And recently he debuted these two guys at his anniversary show.
Joining us now with the latest addition to his repertoire, the voice of entertainment, Terry Fator. Welcome to the show.
It's so good to be here.
Oh, I tell you, this is my first time on the Lonely Glen.
The king of pop.
Oh,
my goodness.
It is. Michael.
I gotta say, it's so nice to be here.
Well, we are just thrilled, Michael, to have you in studio. So thank you for being here.
This is pretty remarkable.
Thank you for having me.
Terry, I have to ask before we get an MJ here. Nearly a decade now at the Mirage. This is quite the run.
Unbelievable. 9 years. I mean, I guess I always assumed that it would really work well.
Yeah.
But it's gone by so fast. And I think what it is I keep myself busy. I'm constantly writing and rewriting and putting in new characters.
Like me.
Like Michael.
That's right. And you made a promise to your audience that you would continually update the show.
Yes, I did. I made a promise that not only would they always get to see new material if they came to see me once a year, but they would also get to see a brand new character every year on my anniversary show.
Oh.
And of course, Michael. And then Michael is joined by Paul McCartney.
Yes.
And if you come to the show, you'll see Paul McCartney and Michael. We sing, "The Girl Is Mine."
Yes. Oh,
yeah, that's right.
Man, I'm so excited to see
Classic.
This. And it's a lot of fun. I mean, if you think when your first show launched versus now, they must not even look even remotely the same.
No, and it's because just like anyone, I grow and continue to experience new and different ideas.
Yeah.
And of course, I feel like that I'm getting more comfortable with writing. I'm starting to learn what works without even having to test it out before an audience. So it's incredible.
Sweet.
Yeah. Oh man, yeah, you are clipping away here 9 years into this. Michael and Paul, did they do a duet together?
Yes, we absolutely do.
Of course.
I take a lady out of the audience, and then Paul says that woman is his, and of course we sing "The Girl Is Mine."
It's the lovely thing.
Yeah.
Do you do a moonwalk?
I actually can't, Sean, because I'm a puppet.
Okay,
it's
worth a shot. Listen, hey, maybe technology one day.
Yeah, one of these days I'll get a moonwalking mechanical puppet, right.
What's the process like when you're behind the scenes deciding, I mean, to go 9 years without having a Michael Jackson is pretty remarkable, but how do you approach each year and say, all right, who should I add this to?
Well, lately, the last 2 or 3 years, I've been adding live, real people that have existed. Some are passed away, some are still alive.
Yeah.
And the reason I'm doing that is because I'm getting so much feedback from other countries. You know, for example, I'm going to China in November.
Are you?
And they want,
oh,
and of course,
gosh,
I'll bring Michael Jackson. When I pull Michael Jackson out in front of a Chinese audience, they're going to go crazy. Same thing with Japan and India. I'm getting requests from all over the world to perform. And so I was thinking, how do I transcend the language barrier? Well, music, you know, it's a universal language. So when Michael sings, he can sing for 20 minutes and the audience will go crazy. I don't even have to do any talking at all.
Yes.
That's fantastic.
Well, that's partly due to your talent just as a vocalist and a ventriloquist, and the puppet. I mean, there's so many layers to you, Terry.
Thank you.
She's talking to me, Michael.
Michael, what are you going to perform for us today?
Oh, I would love to do the title cut of one of the biggest selling albums in the history of music.
Ooh.
This is Thriller.
Oh, all right.
Thriller.
Take it away.
Take it away.
Close to midnight, something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but terror takes a sound before you make it. You start to freeze as horror looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed.
Wow. Now. is awesome. Thank you so much. I got to be honest, JJ was fangirling and taking photos.
I was like, this is so incredible.
That's so nice of you. Thank you.
Michael, a pleasure. Terry, nice. Great having you as always.
Thank you, Sean. Thank you, JJ.
It was just a pleasure to have you. Thank you so much.
Terry Fator, the voice of entertainment. In person, on stage, at the Mirage. The show runs every Monday through Thursday and select Fridays and Saturdays as well. You want tickets, you go to terryfator.com or you call the number listed.